Trump and Vladimir Putin at the G20 in an interview with NBC's Keir Simmons. Also new this afternoon, a report from the Washington Post that identifies a Russian lawyer who met with Donald Trump Jr. in June 2016. Natalia, let's see if I can do this, not a Russian spy, Veselnitskaya, as someone who had previously represented Russia's top spy agency.